The Chicago Blackhawks are back on home ice tonight. They have not won a game in a week and a half, but tonight they begin a three-game homestand against three of the bottom five teams in the National Hockey League. And tonight, the Buffalo Sabres come in ranked 31st in the NHL. They've only got 7 wins, so the Hawks hope to get things going in a positive direction on UC ice tonight.
Now Zach Bogosian on the push and back entry. He'll drop it, and Eichel rolled it into the Hawk zone. Play jammed up by Schmaltz. It came back to the other side, and Bogosian rolled it this way. And here's a centering pass and a tip save. Oh, Crawford made a neat save through a inadvertent screen by Forsling. Neat redirect by Evan Rodriguez, who just came back off a hand injury. He's only in his second game of the year.
And Jack Eichel looking for the stick of Rodriguez, and look at Corey Crawford. That is a huge early save by Crawford.
Seabrook, nobody wants to shoot. Keith now goes to Kane. He waits. He put it back to Keith. Hawks on the perimeter.
Eichel's got no stick on the other side. That's where you got to isolate.
Yeah, now he's got it. And the Buffalo penalty over against Kane. Shoots and a save by Leonard. Rebound. They hack and whack, and Robin Leonard has got it. And then a big scuffle in front of the net as Anisimov trying to create havoc.
And finally, Patrick Kane says, you know what, I'm just going to drift the puck at the net with the penalty expiring. And there's that battle in front of the net with Anisimov and Ristolainen.
Here's Eichel off the draw. Looking to center the tip. They score! Nice redirect out in front of the net by Jason Pominville. A great feed by Eichel. The Sabres cash on the power play and take the lead.
Remember I talked about his long reach, Pat? Watch this. Looks like he's going inside. Now he goes outside. Now he's got a step. Head up all the way. Open up lane. Not sure where Gustav Forsling was going on that play here. He leaves the middle of the ice absolutely wide open. And all Pominville had to do was open up that bottom hand. Puck hits it. A ramp effect. And the Buffalo Sabres with a late power play goal. Fire the puck at the net.
Here's a long shot tip. Oh, and the puck just now is like over the shot. That might hit the backside of Seabrook. And Panic managed to get it out.
There's a couple of those opportunities for the Buffalo Sabres. That one just hit Evander Kane, Pat. I can't believe that it just stopped. It kind of went behind him instead of going right towards the net. Watch this. Rebound, and it just stops and comes back. And there's Jack Eichel. Great save there from Corey Crawford. That is a huge save. Remember that stop.
Alex DeBrincat in for Patrick Kane. Half a minute left on the power play. Forsling across. Here's a sharp shot. Sticked away by Leonard. Sharp gets it back. Saad front of the net. There's DeBrincat. Sharp. We'll go back to the kid. DeBrincat snapped it off. He scored! Alex DeBrincat cashes on the Hawks power play, and we are tied.
Well, that first unit generated some momentum, some opportunities. And then the second unit jumps out. Kane's still a part of that. Sharp to DeBrincat. Good screen. Short side on Robin Leonard. And number 12 on the season for the Cat.
Jake McCabe pinching to the corner. Riley put it out in front. Here's a shot. They score! Nice pass to Kyle Okposo, and he snapped it by the glove of Corey Crawford. The Sabres come right back to take the lead.
I think it was Scott Wilson, Pat, that made
it
the
was.
Pass below the goal line out to Okposo. Then he goes glove side on Corey Crawford. Hawks not able to win that battle. And here comes Okposo. Heck of a job here by the Buffalo Sabres, Pat.
Panic. He got it to Tate. It's a quick shot. Oh, he got a lot on it, but missed the net short side. Bogosian couldn't get it out. Here's Taves from the corner. Threw it in front. Panic. Oh, what a save, Leonard. Great setup by Taves. Now he's got it again. Shot it. And he put it up over top of the net. It bounces all the way out.
Panic opens up. Taves. Quick little play, and then Robert Leonard. Robin Leonard with a beautiful save moving left, from right to left with the left pad. And the Sabres with a 1-goal lead as we get ready for the third.
Here comes Kane without a point in the last three games. That's his longest drought of the year. Now it's, a pass just missing Seabrook. Two on one the other way. Evander Kane's got it. Now Pominville does. He shoots. Good save by Crawford. Mason Pominville, who's got a goal tonight. Had a great look there. Now Evander Kane. Could not get it through Ruda. And then Seabrook. Able to clear it.
There's Nick Schmaltz. Turns it over. Now it's a 2-on-1 back the other way. Kane to Pominville. Great positioning from Corey Crawford.
Now Schmaltz gets it back. Has no help here and did not squeeze all the way through the traffic. Ruda finding
a 2-minute
shot.
Yes.
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 Oh, that might have hit Tommy Wingles and deflected in. He was in the neighborhood. The Blackhawks have tied the game with 3.5 left.
That play all started because of the hustle of Nick Schmaltz. Head up all the way. That's just an incredible play. A shot pass from Gustav Forsling. And yeah, that Tommy Wingles, he's a happy human with goal number 3. Most importantly, the Hawks tie it up at 2.
Linus Bomo working the corner. He got knocked down. Wingles came up with it, out for Keith. Here it comes, and a save on the rebound. Hit the goal post. Oh, the Hawks with a unbelievable chance for Patrick Sharp. He maybe had his skates on the goal line. It was on his backhand. He threw it toward a 6x4. It hit the post. Robin Leonard, who's never beaten the Blackhawks. Only 2 appearances against him in his career. Made 40 saves tonight. Seabrook trying to test him again. That one missed. And Kane threw it across. Comes back to Kane before. His pass didn't work out, and this game will go to extra time in the United Center tonight. And now the Sabres the other way. Eichel, who's been out there for 1.5 minutes, he cuts to the net, draws a penalty, and Jack Eichel, in 1.5 minute shift, able to draw a penalty. Eichel has never had a penalty shot in an NHL game. He's got one in overtime here. And here comes the Sabres leader. Eichel in on Crawford. The game is still alive.
Well, he tried to go 5-hole. And Crawford closed it right down.
A dozen left. Saad. Forsling. Peels off. Taves to the front of the net. Forsling trying to try. Scores! Gustav Forsling from 60 feet right in the middle of the ice with 5 seconds left in overtime. Hawks win. Game over. Hawks win. And the delayed gratification of a victory for the home side tonight. So the Blackhawks snap a 5-game drought, their first win in 1.5 weeks, and continue their mastery, although difficult, over the Buffalo Sabres.